What's up, Vintage Grace? My name is Chris. I'm the youth pastor here, and we're at Winter Camp 2015. Here at Vintage Grace, we're all about sharing stories. So I wanted to give my friend Savannah the opportunity to share what God's been doing in her heart recently.
So for the past 6 months, you know, through Vintage Grace, I've just been getting to know God a lot more and letting Him open up my heart to see that there's no more joy than what's in Him and, you know, His love.
Yeah, definitely. So based on what God's been doing in your heart recently, what do you think the next step is?
I just want to treasure our Lord more day by day, and I want to be baptized.
That's super cool. So we're here in Tahoe, and we figured there's no better place to do Savannah's baptism than right here in the lake.